Foothill High School Marching Band. Now don't go away, for coming up we have William Shatner, Marion Hartley, Santa Claus, and many more.
Christmas is a time for happiness, not added worries. Action TV can get rid of some of the problems that confront shoppers, like bad credit, forget it. And going into debt, forget that too. We can put something like a stereo or a color TV under your tree with no credit check, and what a choice you have. TVs, microwaves, stereos, and appliances, we've got plenty. You don't have to be rich to make this a Merry Christmas. Just look up our number and you can have all of this under your tree. From Action TV and Stereo Rental, have a happy holiday.
From textiles to floor tiles, from computer chips to potato chips, it's all made in Florida. In the business climate that lets all kinds of companies make all kinds of products better for less. And what one company can make for less in Florida, your company can buy for less in Florida. Call us toll free. We'll tell you where you can buy it in Florida, the state where you can make it for less. Even commercials.
This Sunday night, Hollywood lights up Miami with Burt Reynolds and Julie Andrews in The Man Who Loved Women.
We're gonna do something different tonight.
Not tonight, Sunday night. And you can see the movie with the stars of the movie.
You wanna explain that?
Sure. Channel 10, Love 94, and Columbia Pictures invite you to see Blake Edwards' newest comedy, along with all the stars of The Man Who Loved Women. They'll all be at the Gussman Cultural Center Sunday night for the world premiere of a movie that's warm, funny.
Very sexy.
Yes, it is. Tickets are $35, but it all goes to benefit Big Brothers, Big Sisters, and that's a good cause.
I would say.
Say yes. Call Bass Outlets today for tickets. In Dade, 653-0450. In Broward, 428-0917. Think of it as an early Christmas present from your friends at Love 94 and Channel 10.
It's incredible.
That's this weekend. Hurry, good seats are going fast.